Okay, the very first layer of brick appears to have an opening in it. There you go. That's where I believe some water may be coming in. Now the rest of the house does not appear to have that, even though there is some erosion under the windows sills.